Hello and welcome to another episode of the Not So Late Show. I'm your host, Noelle Lara, and I'm here with Disney's Andi, Mack, Lilan Bowden. Hi, Lilan.
Hi.
How's it going?
Oh, you know, just staying at home and being safe.
What are you doing to stay busy during this quarantine?
I've been making like little videos for Instagram. I got some sound equipment and I'm working on my first, I'm editing a radio play. And then I'm also watching a lot of TV. Just watching.
Like that's what everyone's doing right now, is we're all getting really caught up on all our favorite shows.
it's the first time I think in my life where I feel like I'm watching this amount of TV without judging myself.
You were on Andi, Mack, which was one of Disney's most watched shows for audiences aged 6 to 14. What was it like being on a show that successful?
Andi, Mack was really just a experience I couldn't have predicted, no matter how much I think Disney Channel prepared us for it. I mean, it was so many firsts for me. It was my very first series regular. It was my first time living in Utah because it's shot in Utah. And it was my first children's show. So, I felt like I was getting all kinds of new experiences so quickly in such a short amount of time. Like one day I'm a live sketch and stand-up or sketch and improv comedian. And then I just felt like a year later, I'm riding on floats at Disneyland as part of the Andi, Mack team. And it was just, there was so much of it that really did feel magical.
It's also just such a groundbreaking show. You guys had one of Disney's first ever coming out story. I mean, how is that really special to work on in that way?
Oh my goodness. I mean, it's so cool when your personal messages and beliefs that you want to get out there in the world are reflected in the work that you get cast in.
And you also work with a ton of kids, which I feel like they always say in Hollywood, like, don't work with kids and dogs, which is something I don't follow at all. It's my favorite group of people to work with. Well, what was it like working with such an amazing ensemble cast of kids?
Well, I think you were talking about it too. It was so much fun. I think it really says more about like what kind of person you are if you don't want to work with kids and dogs, you know, like, it's a different beast, I think, also kids and dogs are very different.
But kids and dogs.
I found like working with this cast just so much fun.
What's next for you? What's the next project that you're working on?
I'm working at just, you know, staying at home and being safe. this is like a time where it's really exciting to be able to like spend a lot of time in my creative space. So much of being an actor is auditioning and booking a role that is already written. With this kind of time, because production is quiet for now, it's giving me an opportunity to return to my writing. I'm doing like a writing pilot workshop soon, which is going to be so fun. And I've been auditioning for a lot of voiceovers, because something that hasn't slowed down is the world of animation.
So I like to play a game with everyone that I interview at the end of the interview. And you and I have both done improv for a long time. And there's a game called Mind Meld, where basically we try to say the same word at the same time. We count down from three, we say a word, and then we try to get closer and closer until we say the same word. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, so think of a word in your head. Three. Oh, wait, you got it?
Yes. Three, two,
one.
Garden.
Bear and garden. Okay.
Bear and garden. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Three,
two,
one. Yosemite. Yosemite.
Earth and Yosemite.
Three, two, one. Tree.
Park.
Trees and park. Picnic. Race.
Summer camp.
Chore.
Staff. Chore, of course. Three, two, one. Counselors.
Yay!
Yay!
Thank you so much for being on my show, Lilan.
Thank you for having me, Noelle.
And where can kids catch you if they want to watch more of you?
You can find me right now on Twitter and Instagram at your friend Lilan. Episodes of Andi Mack are streaming on Disney Plus. And that is where kids can find me.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.